Hey, what's up, guys? This is Pokemon. This gym is mine. Welcome to episode 2. Let me tell you what I was doing. So I level up my Gible, and during the process I also captured Yanma level 15, and I got a Fletching. So I need 3 Pokemon to start. So while I was doing that, I started record, and then, well, I thought I did, and I went to the gym and I did day 1 on a gym. So, and I didn't get that on, obviously I didn't record it. Don't know why, but I think like 5 trainers showed up at the gym and I beat them all. So I need to make more money. sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I don't know why I get like this, but this person's strange. She doesn't seem to notice you. But other than that, everything went well. We won, didn't lose a match. So this is day 2. I was supposed to go and train with my my guards, but I don't remember where to go. So I can start the day. Let's start off the day. Day 2. Hello, buddy. Let me show you what the mountains instill in the old timers. Oh, yes, 2 Pokemon. Aaron. Level 15. Sun and Boom. I was trying to get Vasily, but he would not pop up for the life of me. So I had to go ahead and get it was Fletching. So I said, fuck it, Fletching it is. If I can get a Vasily, I would love to get a Vasily. Oh man, almost got us. Easy win. Wow, your reputation went up by 30. Your gym trainers boosted your group. Okay. Make this worth my time. Oh. Wow. Purple hair girl. A what? A hat henna? I'm about to switch out my yellow in there. What are we facing? Yeah, let's switch. Let's go with Gibble. Gibble! Dragon Breath. Yes, he did. He did learn Dragon Breath. It was beautiful. Shadow Sneak. Not very effective, but... Uh-oh. You should be able to... knock it down. Electric? Nah, we're keeping... Interesting. Not bad. What? Expecting me to pout or whine? Nice. Who's this? Hello, buddy. Let me show you what the mountains instilled in this old timer. Didn't I just fight you? Yeah. The same trainer. Dragon Rage. I didn't know. Oh yeah, no, I'm different. I think last time he had, I don't know, but it wasn't a Wombat. Dragon Breath. Paralyze. No. Sweet, level 16, guys. Ugh, his speed is kind of too slow. That work. That guy was some work to do. Cool. By 30. Nice. Who's this? This won't be a picnic for you. Okay. So what you got, little girl? Oh. Oh boy. I feel sorry. That's so rich. That's, yeah. I'm coming to level 4. Well, this picnic is a quick picnic. Oh my goodness. Hey. She wanted to go against me. She wanted to know. She's gotta get better. That seems to be all the trainers that are coming through today. It's time to close up the gym. Back to the break room? Yeah. I wanna go... Okay. I hear some regions give out fresh water to trainers taking on the gym challenge. Should we start doing that? Hey, the gym trainers were gonna train today. Wanna join? Yes. You train with the gym trainers. They respect it. They respect you for you as grown, okay? So then, and then we just take a nap. And that's it. That's pretty much what we do, guys. So. Oh. So I was thinking. See, I need to make more money though. I don't get it. Can't just let yourself in. That's rude. Hey, that character is weird. Hey, gym leader, mind lending me a heart scale? You find one? Heart scale. Okay. Oh. I wanna know why this place is called Mr. Marsh? Oh, level 18? We are in the pickle. Uh-oh. This is not good, guys. We might lose. Sleep hard in the mark. But we are hitting hard. Oh, gee. That's... Oh my goodness. 1300 XP? Attack? No, we don't want to attack. Yes, that's what Gibble. Murkrow. Astonish, nope. That's how you do it. Where I gotta be. No. The dragon thing, okay. Are you kidding me? This is just him. This isn't gonna work. Rough skin. Oh. Okay, so we found the dragon's den, and that's where we're going. Alright, let's avoid. Oh yeah, we need all these dragons. Fletcher. Oh yeah, I need to check my mailbox. Someone's PC. Freaking spend all this money on fucking Pokeballs. Off a nice big dragon. Ooh, yes, definitely. Level 18 now. Sonic Boom. Somebody need a razor claw? I'm just gonna stay in here and we black out. See what's over here anyways. Raise your fang. abyss. Boy just swiped the shit out. Sell that. Make some money. Drop. Come on, give me first. So cute. I'm not gonna hurt it. Hold on, I'm not gonna hurt you. A what? What is this bus? Good run. You are not in team battle. How is it? You did well. Back to the macro. We need dragons, so I need to go sell. We do another day of gym. I don't make any held back Pokemon that's company charm with battle comps. Oh shit. A mysterious evolutionary law and it held it raises defense. Buildings. Let's go get some buildings. I think it's like 10 G's. Okay, so what do I do now? That's it? Yes. Yay! It's one building. Let's go and capture some more dragon type. And we're gonna just keep battling until we black out, and then we're gonna start our third day as a trainer, as a gym leader. Okay. Perfect. I don't have you. Buddy, see this dragon? So you can be with your buddies. Come on. Oh, he's stubborn. Just stay. See? Look, another dragon, buddy. Okay. We're all friends here. Time to charm. Come on. Don't be like that, dude. You don't give a you don't give two shits. Buddy, look, see? Another one. Come on. Are you really gonna be like, you don't wanna join your friends? Ooh, he does not want to be in there. We'll get him next. We'll get him next. He doesn't want to be in there. That's right. Let's go and, do our gym. Let's put a Pokemon. To that. Yeah. Let's see. I've been roughing in 15 days straight. You don't have anything on me. Let's see. I say we should one shot it. Cover your ears, okay. Electricity. Level 10, okay. 40? Nice.
What are you saying?
Yes. Nothing to venture. Nothing gain. This is too easy. 15. Uh-oh. Good challenge. This is where I'm gonna leave off, guys. I think this is how it is. I'm not too sure.
Oh, I just gotta keep battling. Yo, champ. I mean, boss. Mayor wanted to meet me in the front hall. Get ready for that.
Oh.
Ah, CPJ. I'm so glad you meet me here. It seems you already caused quite a buzz in town. Not many will admit it. But you made quite a mark. You better believe it. You're doing great. I think many be wrong about the not wanting to admit part. Mayor, are you sure about that?
Uh-oh.
Elizabeth, what brings you here? You know exactly why. You think I'm gonna let another gym leader waltz in here and not test them, especially after the last one?
Look. I know you had a lot of faith in this last gym leader, but that is no reason to judge this one so harshly. Are you kidding me? The last one might as well have worn a cloak, because we didn't really know them at all. Gym leader, I'll be waiting in front of the gym. No limits on your team or anything. Just one-on-one match. Got it?
Okay. You have to excuse Elizabeth. She's the best trainer in town. She put up a lot of faith in that last gym leader, so she may be a bit riled up. Go and show her just how great you are.
Yeah, I will, but after, I want to go capture some more Pokemon. But anyways, this is the end of the episode 2. Me as a Pokemon, the gym is mine, that's what the game's called. So far, finally got some dragon types, but I think I need to level them up to at least above 20, all of them. That's my goal. So hopefully, by the next episode, you guys are gonna see it. You're gonna see them be level 20. All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Bye.